Tilly the Turtle has now completely healed of all of her wounds. But now that it's getting cold out, we do not think she's put on enough weight to be able to go and hibernate quickly. So we will be keeping her over the winter. Thank you for following along with her story.